Actor Arjun Kapoor announced testing COVID-19 positive earlier on Sunday, and his good friend Malaika Arora has confirmed later the same day that she too is infected with the virus. Malaika added that she is currently under home quarantine. Yes, she had tested positive, she is asymptomatic and has self-quarantined at home, a source confirmed to INS. Earlier in the day, Malaika's friend Arjun shared that he had tested positive for COVID-19. It is my duty to inform all of you that I have tested positive for coronavirus. I am feeling okay and I am asymptomatic. I have isolated myself at home under the advice of doctors and authorities and will be under home quarantine, Arjun wrote on Instagram. He thanked everyone in advance for wishes and support. I thank you all in advance for your support and I will keep you updated about my health in the days to come. These are extraordinary and unprecedented times and I have faith that all of humanity will overcome this virus, Arjun added.